This tutorial covers these topics. 1. What is PRW register? 2. How to save security information with PRW register? 3. How to transfer the value between PRW and other registers? PRW addresses are retentive registers of cMT viewer clients. When cMT viewer is closed, the value of PRW will not be erased, it will be retained. Like PLW, the PRW registers of each cMT viewer client do not affect the registers of other cMT viewer clients. In this tutorial, we will show you how to use PRW to retain the user account and password in enhanced security mode. On cMT series models, PLW addresses are used for enhanced security, which means that every time you reopen cMT viewer, you'll have to enter the login information again. Now with the PRW addresses, your login information can be retained for next login. Let's set up enhanced security first. Use the default address PLW8950. Let's put a function key on Window 10. Set Window 70. Login and logout as a pop-up window. Now go to Window 70 to create a new login button to replace the existing login button. Which will execute the login command and transfer the login information from PLW to PRW. In Action Group 1, add a set word to write value 2 to PLW8950. In Action Group 2, add a data transfer to transfer user index from PLW8952 to PRW8952 to store the data. In Action Group 2, add another data transfer to transfer password from PLW8962 to PRW8962 to store the data. Go back to Window 10, create a combo button to transfer the user information back to PLW. In Action Group 1, add a data transfer to transfer user index from PRW8952 to PLW8952. Add another data transfer to transfer password from PRW8962 to PLW8962. Let's run a simulation to see the result. Log in from the pop-up window. After login succeeded, close cMT viewer and run simulation again. Press data transfer button to transfer the user information from PRW to PLW. Open the pop-up window and press login button to log in directly. With PRW addresses, login to cMT viewer becomes easier. If you want to transfer the value from PRW to other registers such as LW or PLC's registers, you can use features like combo button, action trigger or JS object to achieve that. Thank you for watching.